गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, आई एम मोहना रवि, योर कंप्यूटर टीचर. होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड फाइन, सेफ एट होम, बी सेफ, वेयर मास्क व्हाइल कमिंग आउट, ओके, वॉश योर हैंड ऑफन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अवर सेकेंड लेसन, ओके, बुक बैक एक्सरसाइजेस वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न. ओके, book back exercises we are going to learn. Second lesson, book back exercises we are going to learn. Already I have posted videos for first lesson explanation and first lesson book back exercises. The same way for second lesson explanation also I have given separate video posted for classwork completion, and the same now this is for second lesson, okay. And classwork completion and regarding the first term portions and all everything I will post in the WhatsApp group. The same thing only you are going to copy in this video, whatever I am showing exercises, book back exercises, you are going to copy in your textbook. Only the question answers has to be, there are only two questions in the second lesson, in this lesson, okay, two questions are there, that two question you have to copy in your classwork, okay, in your classwork you have to copy only the two questions, okay kids. Now we will move on to the subject. Name of the lesson is uses of computer, okay, where and all we can use a computer and how can we used, okay. So uses of computer is the lesson name. See here, first we have to write the choose the best, okay, choose the correct answer. How is a computer used in the places? Tick your answer, okay, how we are using computer in a different places, for which purpose, for what purpose we are using, we have to select, okay. In a school, for what we are using? To make report cards or to cook food. In school there is no need to cook food at all, isn't it? So to make report card we are doing it, okay. In a shop, okay, have you ever gone to shop in a big supermarkets and all? If you go, you can select a bunch of products, they will give you a basket, in the basket you will choose your all products and you will keep it inside, and after keeping those product inside the basket, you will go to the cash counter and by using computer only they will do all the billing works, isn't it? Have you seen? Okay, so that kind of a work, to make bills only in shop it is used, okay, to make bills, not to draw picture. There are two options, to make bills and to draw pictures, there are two options. We have to select an option to make bills, okay. Then the third one, you see here, at a railway station, okay, at the railway station, for what we are using? To make a queue or to book a ticket. For which one we are using? To book a ticket only we are using. We are using computer to book tickets, okay. Then the fourth one, in a bank, okay, in a bank, how we are using, for what purpose we are using? To put in money or to sleep. Have you ever gone to bank? In a bank, all every work different computers are used, okay. Even for counting cash, okay, for that also there is a machine, and that machine is straight away connected with a computer. As soon as you insert the cash in that, there will be a box kind of structure in the machine. If you keep your cash inside the box, the machine will keep counting, everything in a minute will be counted, and how much our money is kept, has kept inside the machine, the amount would be displayed on the monitor, okay. So that kind of a structure it has got. In a bank, to put in money, to sleep, for what we are using? To put in money, okay, for this purpose only we are using computers in a bank, okay. Now the last one, fifth one, in a computer, in a hospital, okay, in a hospital, for what we are using computer? Doctors are using computers to keep the medical records, okay. how many patients have come and what for what purpose they have come, what is their disease, and what type of diagnosing has done, and what is the medicine has to be followed and prescribed. Everything, each and every height, weight, and all informations are recorded in the computer only. Okay, are recorded in the computer only. So in a hospital, it is very helpful to keep the medical records. What is the other option also? Read that also, to play games. Is it true? In the hospital, we are not at all allowed. Now moving inside itself a big game. We cannot move inside at all. Okay. So in a hospital, it is helpful to keep a medical records. Okay. Now the first exercise got over. We will move on to the second one. See, in this picture, there are some words are hidden. Okay. There are some words hidden. You can see, find the hidden words in the picture, write them here. Okay, you have to find the words. See here, in the carpet, there is one word called hospital. Okay, that I have written here, in the sixth dash. Okay, in the sixth dash, I have written here. You can see the bank. Okay, bank I have written here, in the first dash. Okay, in the first dash, I have written here. Then you can see this airport. Okay, the airport I have written in the fourth one. In the fourth dash, I have written here. Then you can see here school. In the third dash, I have written this school. Okay, then you can see this bank. Bank I have already taught you. Then this shop. Where is the shop? Here. Then that I have written in the second place. Okay, second dash. Okay, what we have left, here it is office. You can see here, okay, in the here the window curtain, above the window curtain, office, that I have written there in the where I have written in the fifth dash. Okay, so this is how you have to search the words, hidden words, and write in the dashes. Okay, so I have already written, you can just copy it. Okay, then look at the picture and complete the table. Okay, look at the picture. First picture, what is there? A cashier is there. Someone comes and gives money. Okay, so what could be this? It could be a shop, isn't it? It could be a shop. See the person who is giving money, he has a bill in his hand. Okay, he has a bill in his hand, you can see. Okay, so for what he is paying? To make a bill. Okay, he is paying for his bill. Okay, next you can see a doctor. He is diagnosing his patient. He is checking the health report. Okay, you can see there is a computer. So what is the place it is then? It is a hospital. Yes, isn't it? It is a hospital. Okay, for what they are using? To keep medical records. Okay, to keep medical records. All the records can be stored in the computer only. Okay, then here you can see a wonderful place, our place, school. Okay, our place, school. Okay, we all really miss you kids, because we were all joined together and we were enjoying. Now the days has to come soon, I pray God. Okay, see here, in school, it is a school, isn't it? Okay, to make report card, it is useful to make report card, but here it is being used for studies. But generally in school, to study and to make report cards, for everything it is used. Okay, to make it simple, I made it to make report card. Okay, then you can see this is a railway station. There is a train going there in the back. This is a railway station. For what we are using in a railway station? To book a ticket. Okay, to book a ticket while traveling. If you want to go to any certain place, you can come and pay money and you can book a ticket to travel in that train. Okay, so it is useful to book tickets. Okay, now we will move on to the session question answer session. Okay, name any three places where computers are used. Name any three places where computers are used. Schools, shops, hospitals. Okay, schools, shops, hospitals, other places. We have to be careful while writing these spellings also. You should write in a neat handwriting, in a cursive handwriting we should write. Okay, you should write in a neat handwriting, in a cursive handwriting. Okay, shall we learn the spelling also along with this, kids? Yes, repeat with me. School, S-C-H-O-O-L, school, S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Okay, then the second one is shops, S-H-O-P-S, shops, S-H-O-P-S, shops, S-H-O-P-S, shops. Then the next one is hospital, H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L, hospitals, H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L, hospital. Are you all repeating with me? I believe you all are repeating with me, okay? Hospital, H-O-S-P-I-T-A-L, hospital. Then the next one is write two uses of computer in school. Write two uses of computer in school. Okay, what is the two uses of computer in school? Computers are used in school to learn, to make report cards, to create timetable. Okay, it is used to learn, to make report cards, to create timetable. What is the spelling for learn? L-E-A-R-N, learn, L-E-A-R-N, learn. Okay, L-E-A-R-N, learn. Okay, to make report cards. Okay, to make report cards. Report card, what is the spelling? R-E-P-O-R-T, report card, C-A-R-T, card, report card. Okay, to make report card. Okay, R-E-P-O-R-T, report card, C-A-R-D-S, report cards. Okay, next, to create timetable. Okay, it is also used to create timetable. What is the spelling for timetable? First, learn time, T-I-M-E, time, table, T-A-B-L-E, table. Okay, to create timetable. Again, repeat along with me, time, T-I-M-E, time, table, T-A-B-L-E, table. Okay, then what word we have missed? Make and all, you know, right? You all are grown up, very good children. You all would have studied these basic word spellings in your previous classes. Okay, report card is a new word, timetable is a new word that we learn also, we have learned. Then create, create, C-R-E-A-T-E, create, C-R-E-A-T-E, create, C-R-E-A-T-E, create, C-R-E-A-T-E, create. Okay, C-R-E-A-T-E, create. Okay, then what does ATM stands? Third question, what does ATM stands? Okay, what does ATM stands for? Automated teller machine. Automated teller machine. What is the spelling for automated? See here, automated, A-U-T-O-M-A-T-E-D, automated. Okay, A-U-T-O-M-A-T-E-D, automated. Okay, A-U-T-O-M-A-T-E-D, automated. Teller, T-E-L-L-E-R, teller, T-E-L-L-E-R, teller. Machine, M-A-C-H-I-N-E, machine, M-A-C-H-I-N-E, machine. Okay, automated teller machine is the right answer. Spelling also we have gone through. Now these three questions, no, I said two questions, no, it is three questions. These three questions you have to write in your classwork. Okay, along with this, one more exercises also we can write. Which one? Yes, you can write this, choose also. Okay, write, choose, and then this. okay, dictation words also I will give you in the WhatsApp. Okay, I'll write and send you in the WhatsApp, and these slide pictures also I will share with you. You can copy the content from this picture, from the picture, and you can write in the classwork. Okay kids, now that's all for this video. We will meet in the next class. Okay, bye.